We have a great match coming up
this
next.
This is funny.
We have one of our breakout talents versus Becky Lynch.
Yeah. I wonder if this works. Is this a glitch? Tell me if this is a glitch. This is a cool-ass glitch. This is what I wanted. Well, I wanted this tech thing, but I wanted to do it in regular, so not in career mode or universe, but like, when you first go to like normal play. Basically. This is cool. I get to face Becky Lynch. All because I said that I could one-up her. So, I wonder if it actually allows me to do this. I still Triple H's stuff. I don't know why. Don't trust me. I'm skipping my entrance. I want to see if Becky Lynch really does come out. Oh shit! Shit, she does.
Time
they say and her opponent.
Action.
And Michael, it sounds to me like this crowd.
Did they change my gender?
Who they want to win this match?
Did they just assume that I was a girl and change my gender to face Becky? That's, I don't know what that is, but it's just weird. It's weird, but cool. Yeah. Let's get this match going and get really cool. It's 3 a.m. This is gonna be fun. I wonder if I still want my same moves.
This is a one-on-one matchup. Oh, what disrespect. This one's over by way of disqualification.
What? I'm gonna redo that. I'm gonna redo it. How do I... So I can't hit her,
obviously. This is it, the moment we've been waiting for. The time for talking is behind us. Now these two superstars will
obviously,
test one another's
I can't
abilities.
Hit her.
And will like never before. This is about being the best.
And I wouldn't at all be surprised if this match
reversal.
Stole the show here tonight.
Yeah, I just gotta reverse everything.
The blatant disregard for the referee's authority gets this one thrown out.
I want to win this. I want to get 4 stars. How do you get 4 stars if you can't hit it? How do you get 4 stars if you can't hit it? How?
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. This is sickening to watch. The ref had no choice but to call the match.
How? Do I let her beat me up? How do I do this? How do I win this match? This is weird.
This is a one-on-one matchup,
I got into this.
And I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
And by the sound of things, this crowd is just as excited for this match as we are.
I'm gonna run with that. I'm just gonna try pinfall. She gets a pinfall or something. It acts like a regular match. But once you hit her, you get disqualified. Sorry, bub. Can't talk right
Tell
now.
Tell us about Becky Lynch.
Both are great athletes, that's for sure. But only one of them can walk away with the win. And to be honest, I don't know which one it'll be.
I don't know how to do that. Just throw a pinfall or some shit.
Becky Lynch.
I was perfectly on that one. It's going to disqualify me. Fucking knew it.
Disrespect for the officiating. Gets this one waved off.
This is so weird. It's so hard for me not to laugh, but this is funny. Alright, I'm gonna try that pinfall thing. Hey, Mex.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
So I can't
Aside
reverse.
From quick oh. pin attempt here. Early
yes.
kick out. Referee right on top of the action.
Nice kick out there.
Pinfall or break the submissions. Oh, no, I can't break the submission. It has to be pinfall only. I have to get a 4-star match
Better check
by
Lee's
pinfall.
Teeth after a brutal kick to the face. Tell us about Becky Lynch.
Bring it on. This one is going to be one for the ages. I can feel it in these old
I might
bones
have
of mine.
I might have an idea. Oh, God. He didn't stay down long enough.
damn it.
What a disgusting way to treat a WWE official.
I might have won. I might have an idea. I take the ref out. Then I can beat her up. Free charge. That might work. No, that won't work because he only stays down for a certain amount of time.
This is a one-on-one matchup, and I don't think I have to remind anyone what's on the line here.
When I looked at the card for tonight, this one definitely stood out as one you don't want to miss.
And it sounds like the sold-out arena is about to come unglued for this one.
Can't reverse.
Becky Lynch with the offense.
If you can't hit her, what's the point of this?
Tell us about Becky Lynch.
I didn't get my ass kicked.
It's not every
girl.
Night you get a chance
fun,
to make an impact. It's imperative that this opportunity isn't squandered.
Well, if I didn't tell you, this is in career mode too, so.
Oh no, that could break a bone.
Come on, just
looks like
Penny
Knight's
already.
Starting to sweat here.
Oh, I didn't count it.
Putting it all. This is
she got in the way.
Watch. The ref had no choice but to call the match.
I'm going. I want to do this. This is fun. This is really fucking fun.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it.
Damn.
We're going to have a winner.
That. She can't reverse her, and she's attacking. So my only option would be to take out the ref, or kick out every time she tries to pin me. She's going after my arm. She may try to lock in the disarmor, so at that point I have to get a rope break, or break the submission. But if I break
tell
the submission,
tell us about Knight.
Well, if they weren't enemies before this one started, they certainly appear to be on their way.
Focus. Come on, ref, I want to hit you.
Acrobatics like
damn
this,
it.
Blatant disrespect for the officiating, gets this one waved off.
I want to hit the ref. The ref's being a bitch. Oh, wait, I can't cuss on here. I just want to hit the ref.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This
Becky.
Is going to be some battle, one-on-one, mano-a-mano. And like you guys probably, I have a feeling this one is not going to disappoint. Becky Lynch with the offense. Becky Lynch with the offense.
That just said 5 seconds ago, Cole.
Plenty of malice behind that move.
Guys, I want to discuss Knight for a moment.
This has all the ingredients of an epic night, and I expect this match to live up to its billing. And then some.
You have to possess a
what
disrespect.
The hell?
This one's over by way of disqualification.
She's a girl. She asked for this match.
You can feel the electricity running through this arena. This is going to be some battle. One-on-one. Mano a mano.
Oh, man. This is going to be great.
Here we go, guys. The match we've all been waiting for. The force on that impact was unreal, guys.
I should change my gender and be female for this match. Ooh, I could win. No, because then, shit, they don't allow female superstars in career mode.
Guys, I want to discuss Knight for a moment.
I'm not seeing a hatred for the opposition here, which can be dangerous. Indifference is bad when it comes to fighting.
Oh, she's a girl.
What a disgusting way to treat a WWE official. This match is tossed out.
I give up. This is weird. I think I broke the game. That wouldn't be the first time. But I think I broke this one. That's weird. This is very weird. It's weirded me out a little. I don't. What was I supposed to do? You can't hit her. She's a girl. You're a dude. It's disqualification automatically. So how was I... It's slowing down. How... There we go. How do you... Huh? My head hurts. I'm trying to figure this out. It really does. It really fucking hurts. Aw. Sorry, Bex. I hate you so many times. What? I faced you. I faced you. Of course I... What? Was it because I'm not afraid to hit you? Yeah, that... Yeah, it was a close one for sure. Congratulations on the win tonight. Hard to be happy when you lose, but you laid it all on the line. I faced and beat me fair and square. Really? She's a girl. Enjoy your victory party tonight. I might even buy a soda. You failed the following objective. I couldn't hit her. I couldn't hit her. I couldn't touch her because I get disqualified. Oh, she's even sad. Look at her. She's sad. She's so sad. Well, fuck you too. Well, screw you too. See if I can find any other woman that wants to be friends with me. There's Nikki. And Braun. There's Carmella. Orton. Carmella, how do you beat up? I need you to beat up Becky. I wouldn't trade places with you in 1 year. You better kiss your lucky stars and pray to whatever god you have. That's a little religious. Is that even a word? Religious? No. Because you're gonna need all the help you can get. Well, I was trying to get you to help me beat up Becky Lynch, but guess not. Why are they so productive? And I can see your boobs. Which are nice, by the way. Yeah, let's go talk to Nikki. Maybe she can help me beat up. Oh, it's Fandango. It's not Bray. Okay. I got it wrong. But no one's standing there. Becky. Or Nikki. I need you to beat up Becky. This starts on screen, but I don't. I can see right through. Oh, okay. Well, that's a... So that's a no on Becky. That's the stupidest animation ever. It's too overexcited. Aw. Oh, there we go. Still playing it.
House up in flames will be the last one standing. Now, the house away will be the last one standing.
Oh, wait, oh. Oh.
Glorious. And I won't give in till I'm victorious.
I'm gonna end it there. I'll do that match later. I don't know why that makes me feel sad that the... I don't know why I did that. I don't know why it made me go up against Becky. I figured, you know, tell me, you know, like a male opponent and Becky would just be watching. No. I had to actually... Alright, well. I don't know why, but it was funny. It's always Becky Lynch that something WWE does stuff. First 2K17 assumed her gender. And this one, it put me up against her.